All right, we back. Logic has returned. We're going to check this out. I don't know if this is a real thing or not, or this is just for the video. But that was quick. Shoot, that was quicker than Jay-Z coming back to freaking doing an album. But we're going to check it out. I got another video for you because it's just 1 minute long. I don't want it to be too short. So we're going to check it out. Feel me? And we're gonna vibe out. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below. And if you have any video or song suggestions, leave them in the comments below. Without further ado,
let's hop into it.
Okay.
Yeah. I got bills, but I want a record deal. Don't want to give up on my dreams, cause I know I got skills. People saying I won't make it, sometimes that's how it feels. Dreams and ambitions are making millions from record deals. Emotions, I let it spill. I'm going in for the kill, giving my everything still. I hope you feel me for real. Just me and all my homies, we want it now more than ever. Destined to work a 9-to-5, man, fuck all that, whatever. I want this life forever. I want to make it out my hood. I want to do shit better. I got nothing in my name, not even no GED. But I don't want to be some has-been looking back at 43, wondering who he could be if he had the guts to take the leap. That's why I'm here, to take the beat and not repeat the cycle of people who never lived their dreams. I was destined to life and nothing, my parents both fiends. My name is Logic, I wrote this record at 19, and now at 31 I read pages from my old rhyme book. Think about the time that it took to get here, see it clear like Vazim. Me and my regime made it by any means. Used to eat at Denny's, now it's Nobu hella clean. Relieve the pain like ketamine, relive the pain and let him in. Started as a freshman, now Logic veteran. Thinking about the time it took to get here, I signed a deal and made the meals, can finally afford to pay the bills. This world.
Now Logic, he putting his heart on his sleeve right now. Putting his heart on his sleeve. Now you could. Now he hungry. I ain't gonna cap. He came back with a vengeance. He was like, nah, I ain't satisfied. Mm-mm. I ain't leave my mark yet. Shoot, I ain't get y'all tight enough. Feel me? Logic, keep back. Feel me? We gonna check on a freestyle of his after this one. Just to get your feet wet. Feel me? Feel me, homeboy? He returned. My little, feel me? Our little mixed, you know, rapper who constantly says he's black. I mean, he is black, but you know, always gotta throw that in there because y'all be wildin'. He here.
Cold as fuck, like I'm from the Vale. Let that last line chill. Everything I ever wanted, now I got it. Fuck a subject, school I dropped it, grabbed it, got and cocked it. Me and my homies in the lab, dope shit, what we concocted. Yo, I been to hell and back, motherfucker, platinum plaque. None of that don't mean shit if your family ain't got your back. I'm unretired, yeah, I'm back. That's a fact, that's that.
Oh, that's a way to end. All right. I mean, I ain't mad at it. Shoot, this is his freestyle. It was a couple years ago, but it's fire. I'm gonna show you why. I'm not gonna stop it. Well, I probably might like once or twice, but I'm just gonna let it play through for the most part. Watch.
Damn, conversations with legends. Crazy how one day your idols can turn into your brethren. Bitches, we severing. Hit up my jeweler, watch him freezes. Breaking bread like I'm Jesus. Money ain't everything, but somehow eases. Better believe us, ain't down and leave us. The baby crying. Crack cooking where my sister be frying soul food. Plus, my other sister just went back to her old dude. He whooping the ass. I kill him. I motherfucking kill him. I said I really want to kill him, but I can't. Cause if I do, Popo gon' claim I'm the villain, but I ain't. See my vision from pictures I paint. Do you feel it like I feel it? I grip the mic and then kill it. Okay, I'm gone. Memories resurface from hell alone in my past. Chillin', sippin' Sinatra from a flask. Lil Bobby, just a youngin', skatin' was my hobby. Tryna stay out of trouble, my homie and Jeff Ferrari. Welfare, food stamps, and stealin' from the store. Come home and see an eviction notice tick to my dough. Can't take no more, mama on drugs, daddy MIA. What can I say? I just wanted to be a kid and play. To this day, I pay homage to the gods, to the greats. Never stolen, I'm from Maryland, where they shoot you in the dark of the night. Like Christopher Nolan, for talking at your corner. Catch me rollin' with the realest.
It's like, yo. Yo, what I like about Logic, when I first heard this freestyle, y'all gonna get tired of me. I don't care. You should skip ahead if you want. What's it called? I like these kind of stories where the artist comes from like a gritty background, like dang near the dirt, and they channel it into something positive. And then there's those people who come from great circumstances and try to go to the dirt. Like, I don't get it. Like you're so bright, so vibrant, you're very intelligent, but you choose to do dumb things and expect good things to happen. Take notes, people.
Lyricism, the illest, my chain is the chillest, sub-zero. Far from a hero, bitch, I'm De Niro and Goodfellas. If you bring your bitch around me, best bring an umbrella. Let me get it, I spit it off the top, ridiculous, it's never like this. Can you feel it, L-O-G, I see I'm repping MD, yes, we on this way. How I gotta get it all day, every day, halfway, half black, goddamn, I'm a Mac. Can you feel it like that, yeah, let me hit him with the killer grunt, Always got a stunt, then they hit it with the sound effect. Never can neglect, yeah, I feel it, yes, I love it. Gotta get it when I spit it up in NYC to MD. It's the realest, call me Logic. Yes, you know it, flow is so nostalgic. Got the 90s with this shit. That's off the top of the dome. I'm repping VMG, that's Visionary. And that IDJ, that's Def Jam. But you know we got that creative control. Hold up, let me bring it back and never slow it up. We gotta do it, goddamn, homie, we know. Shout out to my homie Gambino. Get the C notes, this is how we do it. Can you feel it, it's so pathetic. Chilling with my Indian homie rhetoric. A Native American, this is how we do it, yeah. Come and stare again. Oh my god, yes, I can feel it, goddamn. Hit you with the K, chilling with my homie Slay. And these beautiful women, I never swim in. I gotta ride with her. One hit a quitter, never dead. Once again, half white and half black, rapping MD, that's Maryland. Where I'm from the Berg, call it G. This is how we do it, C. Rapping Gaithersburg High School. Never graduated, but I'm not a fool. Feeling hella cool, feeling hella breezy. This is how we do it, can you geezy? I'm not even making sense, so that's how you know it's off the top. Never drop, never keep gotta going. Stop. I could get it. I flip it, keep it going. Never knowing which direction I'm flowing. Goddamn, yes, I'm sewing like I got it on the track. Matter of fact, bring it back. Goddamn, got it like that. Yes, I love it. Yes, I does it. Yes, I do it for the children like that. Wu-Tang, killer bang. Hit them with the killer B. Killer free. This is how we do it off the T.O.P. It's me, the L.O.G. I see. I kick them with the freest lot.
Mo. He's back. That's all I'm gonna say. He's back. If you don't like it, don't listen. But he's back. This is who we gotta, deal with for a little bit longer. And he hungry this time around. He was like, I was just playing with y'all the first time, but now my priorities is in check now. Now I can take this serious. Only time will tell what's about to happen. I don't know if it's a full return or just a partial return, but whatever you're doing, he about to be hungry with it. So, but if you enjoyed this video, make sure you scroll down, leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn on the post notifications. And as always, stay safe. Stay corona free. Go outside to your mailman while he's putting in the mail in your mailbox. I can't say give him a hug because it's still COVID season. But give him a fist pump, something, smile at him. Say God bless. Do something. Make his or her, feel me, day a little more uplifting. But most importantly, lean in with it. Come on. Enjoy life. I have like 45 different smiles. I don't even know anymore.